At a time when the Indian and Chinese militaries continue to engage in talks to defuse the tension in Ladakh region, sources say Pakistan has started moving troops along the Gilgit-Baltistan area and the Chinese army is holding talks with terror organization Al-Badra to incite violence in Jammu and Kashmir. According to sources, Pakistan has moved almost 20,000 additional troops in the northern Ladakh region to match Chinese deployments. Sources have indicated that Pakistan is looking at an opportunity to open a two-front attack on India. Meanwhile, there were a series of meetings between the Indian Army and intelligence officials to discuss the looming threat. Sources have said Pakistan's ISI, egged on by the Chinese, has further increased the sending of battle-hardened terrorists or even planning bat operations in India. Sources have also said that the groups are also discussing internal sabotage with the nearly 100 Pakistani terrorists inside Kashmir. While security forces have had recent successes in killing over 120 terrorists in Kashmir, most of them are locals with only a handful foreign terrorists. Sources have also indicated that Pakistan may try to do internal sabotage in India by attacking the security forces in JK. Indian and Chinese militaries on Tuesday held an over 10-hour core commander-level dialogue with a focus on finalizing modalities for the disengagement of troops from various standoff points in eastern Ladakh, and explored ways to ease tension in the region. The Indian delegation conveyed concerns over China's new claim lines in the region and demanded restoration of status quo ante as well as immediate withdrawal of Chinese troops from Galwan Valley, Pangong Tso and a number of other areas.